Example 7.13, express the matrix A is equal to 3 by 3 matrix as a sum of the symmetric and the skew symmetric matrices. So this is a new concept for 11th standard, symmetric and the skew symmetric. So first of all, the symmetric matrix is a symmetric matrix A transpose equal to A. That is the condition of symmetric matrix. Next is skew symmetric matrix is equal to A transpose equal to minus A. So skew symmetric matrix and symmetric matrix. So theorem 7.1 la in the concept namak given la kuduthirukanga. Actually express the matrix is given as a sum of the symmetric. That is the important point, sum of the symmetric and skew symmetric. So sum of the symmetric and the skew symmetric to find out the values. Okay, so this one no needed to copy in classwork note. So continue for this side. So first of all, the given matrix A equal to matrix A is equal to 1 3 5, -6 8 3, -4 6 5. Okay, next A transpose is equal to 1 3 5, -6 8 3, -4 6 5. Okay, that is A, then A transpose find out. So first of all, to find the values of which ones are to find the values, that is called to find P matrix A is equal to P plus Q. That is the find. So where P is equal to 1 by 2 into A plus A transpose. Okay, that is the first one. Next Q is equal to 1 by 2 into A minus A transpose. So the sum of the symmetric and the skew symmetric, that is called S equal to A plus Q. That is the sum of the symmetric and the skew symmetric. First of all, to find out P is equal to, so this one P equal to 1 by 2 into A plus A transpose. Okay, so first A plus A transpose, that is equal to into A value 1, 3, 5. Next minus 6, 8, 3. Minus 4, 6, 5. Next plus the transpose values is 1, minus 6, minus 4. The next one 3, 8, 6. The next one 5, 3, 5. Okay. So is equal to into 1 plus 1 is equal to 2. 3 plus minus 6 is equal to minus 3. 5 plus minus 1 is equal to 1. Next one 6 minus 6 plus 3 is equal to minus 3. Next 8 plus 8, this one 16. 3 plus 6, 9. Next to minus 4, 1. Minus 4, 5, 1. 6 plus 3, 9. Next to this one, 5 plus 5, this one 10. Okay. So is equal to this one A plus A transpose. Okay. Next, 1 by 2 into A plus A transpose is equal to 1 by 2 into this one 2, minus 3, 1, minus 3, 16, next one 9, next 1, 9, 10. That is the P value. That is called, this one is going to P. So P, that is equal to this one. Next to find out the P transpose. So P transpose equal to 1 by 2 into, this is equal to P. The P transpose is equal to P. That is the condition of this one. A transpose equal to A. Then P transpose equal to P. So this one is going to P. So 2 minus 3, 1. 2 minus 3, 1. Next one. Minus 3, 16, 9. Next one, 1, 9, 10. So this one is going to 1 by 2. This one is going to P. So P transpose equal to 1 by 2. 1, 2, 2, 3, 3, 1. 3, 3, 16, 9, 119. So that is equal to P. So therefore, P transpose is equal to P is a symmetric. Okay, the first one is completed. Next is going to second. That is called the Q. So Q symmetric Q values. Then Q is equal to 1 by 2 into A minus A transpose. Okay. Is that is equal to 1 by 2 into A value. A matrix. So A matrix is equal to A matrix 1. Next one 3, 5. Next minus 6, 8, 3. Next minus 4, 6, 5. This one. A matrix. Next one minus half into next is also A transpose. A transpose equal to 1 minus 6 minus 4. Next one 3, 8, 6, 5, 3, 5. Okay. So is equal to 1 by 2 into 1, 3, 5. Minus 6, 8, 3. Minus 4, 6, 5. Next one minus insert multiplication. So minus 1, 6, 4, minus 3, minus 8, minus 6, minus 5, minus 3, minus 5. So is equal to 1 by 2 into 1 by 2 into. So 1 minus 1 is going to 1 minus 1 is equal to 0. 3, this one 6. So is equal to 9. 5 plus 4, 9. Minus 6, minus this one, minus 9. Next this one 8, 8 is going to 0. Next 3 minus this one minus 3. Next one minus 4 minus 5 minus 9. 6 minus 3 is equal to 3. 5 minus 5 is equal to 0. So this one is going to P. Okay. Is going to Q. Next to find out Q transpose. So Q transpose that is equal to. So 1 by 2 into Q transpose 0. 9, next one 9, 0, 9, 9, next one 9, next one minus 9, 0, next one minus 3, next one minus 9, 3, 0. So commonly a minus value is commonly outside, so that is equal to minus 1 by 2 into minus 1 by 2 into next one Q 9, 9, minus 9, 0, minus 3. Okay, next one 9. Minus 3, 0. So that is equal to minus Q. So the properties of this one, Q is equal to minus Q transpose. So is skew symmetric. Skew symmetric. Okay. So first of all, P is equal to P transpose. Is equal to P transpose the first one. Next Q is equal to minus Q transpose is equal to second one. So symmetric existed. Next Q symmetric is also existed. So the sum of the symmetric. So the sum of symmetric and Q symmetric. Symmetric and skew symmetric. Okay, so that is called S equal to B plus Q. So C equal to P is equal to 1 by 2. That is called this one 1 by 2 into 2 minus 3, 1 minus 3, 16, 9. Next to 1, 9, 10. Next to minus 1 by 2 into Q value. That is called 0, 0, 9, 9. Next one minus 9. Next one 0, minus 3, next one 9, next one minus 3, next one 0. That is called the sum of the symmetric and Q symmetric. General discuss the concept. General the sum of the aim is symmetric Q symmetric and add panna. அப்ப சிமெட்ரிக்கு இங்க நம்ம என்ன வர்க் கொடுக்கறோம்னா சிமெட்ரிக்னா AC equal to symmetric பாசி சிமெட்ரிக்னா என்ன ப்ரூவ் பண்ணோம் சிமெட்ரிக்னா AC equal to A transpose that is A transpose equal to A transpose equal to minus A this is symmetric இந்த கண்டென்ட்ல நம்ம இந்த தியரத்துல இது சம் ஆஃப் தி ஸ்கொயர் மேட்ரிக்ஸ் கொடுத்துட்டோம் அப்ப ஸ்கொயர் மேட்ரிக்ஸ் கொடுக்கறப்ப ப்ரூவ் பண்ற கான்செப்ட் என்ன ப்ரூவ் பண்ணா தட் இஸ் கால்ட் p is equal to 1 by 2 சோ p கன்சிடர் 1 by 2 into a plus a ட்ரான்ஸ்போஸ் இது வந்து இப்ப இதுதான் நம்மோட ஃபர்ஸ்ட் மேட்ரிக்ஸ் அப்ப p தான் மேட்ரிக்ஸா இருந்துச்சுனா அப்ப p is equal to p ட்ரான்ஸ்போஸ் ஃபைண்ட் அவுட் பண்றோம் நெக்ஸ்ட் q is equal to q ட்ரான்ஸ்போஸ் கண்டுபிடிக்கிறோம் தட் இஸ் தி எய்ம் ஆஃப் ஃபார் திஸ் சம் ஓகே